And this worldwide, Allah has sent many prophets and messengers to inform the people about Himself and His religion. With every prophet or messenger He sent with His holy book, we can find in that book's holy texts that support religion's tolerance. In spite of this, there is some behavior appear of some individuals contrary to religious tolerance. But in the same time, there are many communities in this world that have many religions and its people still live in peace. One of these communities is Yogyakarta. This small city in the middle of Indonesia is considered as a good environment to get opinions about religious tolerance because it consists of many religions are
Islam, Buddhism, Christianity,
Hinduism,
Catholic. This is the base of religions in Yogyakarta, so let's get some opinions from some people here.
Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar, Allah. أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله أشهد أن لا إله إلا أشهد أن محمد رسول الله
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته
Saya Muhammad Nawawi, pekerja saya Mu'alim Al-Lughah Arabiyah.
Nama saya Setia, saya dari Klaten, saya kan kerja di Jogja.
Nama saya Pak Narji. Kerjaan saya memelihara tempat ibadah.
My name is Elias and I am the chairperson of campus ministry of the university.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Untuk yang berkaitan dengan toleransi itu ya, kalau dalam Islam untuk hal ibadah tidak boleh toleransi dengan agama yang lain. Kalau di dalam surat Al-Kafirin yang jelas di situ la abudu ma ta'budun wala antum ma'abuduna ma'abud wala ana abudu ma'abatum wala antum ma'abuduna ma'abud lakum dinukum waliyadin. Kemudian di dalam toleransi beragama ini pun juga hendaknya saling pengertian. Kalau toleransi ini bisa-bisa berjalan dengan baik tanpa merusak hubungan sana-sini, sebagai contoh, kalau kita sholat Jumat itu kan orang sholat semua ya, mungkin mereka yang non-muslim itu atau yang bukan Islam itu disuruh menjaga parkir misal gitu atau apa. Kemudian juga gitu, mereka beribadah itu misalnya gitu ya, beribadah semuanya, kemudian kita menjaga keamanan di sekitarnya. Itu kalau seperti itu menurut saya diperkenankan, tapi dalam ibadahnya sendiri itu yang tidak boleh gitu.
Toleransi agama, kita saling menghargai, saling menghormati antar pemeluk dan inter pemeluk. Jadi kalau ada saudara, teman, tetangga kita yang beda keyakinan, dia melaksanakan kegiatan sesuai dengan agama dan keyakinannya, kita harus tetap menghargai beliau. Dalam artian kita beri kesempatan untuk melaksanakan ibadah dan kita tidak mengganggunya.
Religious tolerance is about giving respect to all the people regardless of their different religious traditions. There, giving respect and not to intimidating others with our own conviction about our religion or tradition.
Menurut saya adalah saling pengertian, saling menghargai dan mencintai sesama. Dan jadi adanya bahasa Jawanya itu kepedulian, kita saling peduli dengan sesama kita. Akhirnya terjadi kerukunan yang bagus.
That was some opinions inside Jogja. Now let's see some opinions from my friend.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum. My name is Ahmad Sabir. I am a PhD scholar in ICRS OGM. My major field is interfaith dialogue and interreligious studies.
My name is Abdu Jalo from the Gambia, West Africa.
Hello. Hello. I'm Michelle Damela.
Religious tolerance is acknowledging and allowing religious diversity. It's respecting the religious ideas of others. It's supporting that individuals have the right and freedom to their own beliefs. But it doesn't mean accepting our religious faiths to be equally true, as some scholars and writers are promoting nowadays. The good relations between Muslims and non-Muslims, or the people of other faith, are based upon two of the foundations of Islam itself. The first one is the intrinsic dignity of humanity. Number two is the freedom of belief, which Islam, of course, gives to everyone. Muslims are not supposed to be enemies to non-Muslims merely because they are different in religion or in faith. On the contrary, Muslims have to make peace with them so long as they prove to be friendly. Islam, moreover, orders us, I mean Muslims, for the sake of peaceful coexistence among the people of the whole world, to treat non-Muslims well, to forgive their wrongs, and to be human, to be as human in behavior, I mean, to them as we are the holders of our own religion.
Religious tolerance, in my opinion, could mean a variety of issues which has to be put in consideration if a society or if an individual is to be categorized as a religious tolerant person. Because the key word here is respect, but not only to respect, but also to be able to accommodate the beliefs and the faith of other people in a given society, so as everyone would be able to live in a peaceful coexistence without having to cause or to raise up a cause for violence against each other's belief.
Religious tolerance would be like understanding one another's religion, culture, and then respecting one another's religion. Now for me, religious tolerance is just living in harmony together, that's all.
Tolerance means to respect religious freedom and to live in a peaceful coexistence.
Accept or acceptance and accommodation of other people's faith.
Kepedulian terhadap sesama. Keindahan.
Tolerance agama is respect.
Respect.
Religious tolerance. We have to respect each other.